Okay. I think I finally found a solution for the Hot Toys Daredevil. With the head looking too big and the body too small. Basically what I did, well, the problem is the head is not too big. It's the neck. This is what I undid. That's basically how everybody's getting their Daredevil out of the box. And this is what I did. Right there. He looks better that way. And I bulked up his chest, his traps, the shoulders, and this part of the leg right here and here, and the knees, so he can stop looking so skinny. This is basically what I did with that. I took that out of here, this neck area. It was glued in here, so I wedged it out. I put it back on the neck, and instead of pushing it all the way back in, you do it halfway. You got Daredevil looking all badass now. So, yeah. Instead of that, I think he should look like that. So yeah, I think the head is fine. It's just the neck was looking way too short. Here was my point of reference. That's him in the show. This is from a trailer called Suiting Up. And that's basically what he looks like. His neck is definitely not like that. Let's see. I think everybody should do this to their Daredevil if they don't want it to be looking like a freaking turtle. Like that. I think he finally looks normal. At least like a human. And more bulky. The chest area, his traps, and his shoulders. And this, you could just put it back in here halfway instead of putting it all the way back inside. And you could glue it to however you want it. You could put it to wherever you want. I'm going to leave it about right there. But I'm not going to glue it. I'm just going to leave it like that. In case I want to make some changes. But yeah, there you go. Basically what I did with Daredevil. So yeah, let me know if you think he looks better like this or worse. And you have any questions, just go ahead and ask me in the comments. But yeah, that's basically what And the pants are supposed to be baggier on this on season 2 outfit. So instead of you know, being all tight, I made his calves thicker. So the suit could look wider. Yeah, that's pretty much it. Just let me know what you guys think.